Welcome to this quick video where I'm going to show you how you can put Read and Write for Windows in and out of exam mode. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to click on the three lines up at the top right corner here, and we're going to hit settings, and we're going to go to show more settings. Here you will see a number of different settings, but we're going to click into this box here and type admin settings. And whenever you first do this, you will be prompted to create a password. And you just insert that and log in, and you will see there the options there to turn on and off exam mode. So we're going to toggle that on there, and you can select this drop down and select which features you want to choose. And when exam mode is enabled, the student will only have access to the exam approved features on the toolbar. If we close that down, you will see that exam mode is switched on and it is just these features available. If we go back into settings, and I just want to show you about advanced exam mode, which can be used to turn features off and on for large numbers of computers or users on your network. So if we go into admin settings again and type in our password, you will see here there is an option for advanced exam mode. So if we hit get started, and if you have your users installed with the network, you can select which users you want to put into exam mode, or you can import users using a CSV file. And then you can go into next, select the features again, and then there is the option to choose a date range, or you can just turn it on there and then. I just also wanted to make you aware that when the toolbar is in exam mode, the student will only have access to the speech settings and screen masking settings, which they can amend to their personal choice. So you can see here we've got the speech settings and screen masking, and the student will not have access to any other features. To turn exam mode off, we'll just go into this box again and type in admin settings. And there's a little toggle, and we'll just toggle that back off and come out of it, and exam mode has been switched off.